Hi, I'm Annamaria Chen, and we're here at the PhD Lounge during New York City Fashion Week for the Leadership Foundation's first New York event, the Leadership Social, sponsored by Crystal Light. So what is your favorite flavor of mocktail?
I think I have to go with the mojito.
Mojito?
Yeah, I definitely like the mojito.
That's my favorite. It got the nice little twang to it.
Definitely Appletini.
I drink them all. I think that having as many as you can is good, you know?
So what is your favorite mocktail flavor?
I think I actually like the Appletini.
Mojito?
Mojito, all right.
I had at least about 7 glasses of that stuff.
Well, it's okay. It's non-alcoholic, so you can even drive home after 7 mojitos. And what is your because you never know when moment? You should always stay light, drink light, because you never know when.
Well, honestly, I do modeling here in the city, so I always have to be on point for casting. So I think that's one reason. And then two, I think you just feel better about yourself when you have a smile coming from within.
Crystal Light's motto is because you never know when, so you should always drink light. What is your because you never know when moment?
Well, thinking that you never know when, I would maybe have to take off my shirt or something.
Well, you just never know when when you have to step up to the challenge and be yourself. And I think having a light drink helps you stay light and helps you be prepared for the moment.
Now, how do you keep things light?
How do I keep things light? You know what? I don't think too hard about it. I just have fun. I live it 1 minute at a time, and I live in the now.
Right on. Cheers.
Cheers to that, Crystal Light.
I mean, personally, if I'm living to give back for other people, it makes me happy, and I surround myself with people that do the same thing. That's one of the reasons I'm here.
So how do you keep things light?
You know, I just don't take myself too seriously. You know, you gotta have fun with life, and if you don't take yourself too seriously, and always look for the fun in it, I think you'll be okay.
I keep it light because I think that even when things don't go well, that I think to try to find the positive, and by doing that, I think everything's a little bit happier.
Well, enjoy your event. It's going great so far.
Yeah. Thank you for being here. Thank you, Crystal Light, for all you've done for us.